Right, everybody, I'm walking through this muddy field. Normally I'm supposed to go over there. If you look, there are cows not far away from me, a big herd. A big herd of black cows. They are watching me, but the gate is there. But normally I walk across there. This is the, so it's still, the cows are still out. What I'm going to have to do now, I've got to walk round them on the road. But it doesn't matter, I don't mind, because it is a nice little lane. But normally I walk and they're not bothered. I mean, at least they aren't up this end. But I couldn't go up there, look. They could be the other side of there. This would be a really, really big herd in here. And they'd probably be through that gate over there as well, and in that field, and there's cows very close. They would get up, I'll tell you, they would get up if they see, if I was too close to them. But I've still managed to get across most of the fields, look. Even though they can get in there, the gate's open. They could have been a lot further up. So there's, because of the mild weather, the farmers are keeping them out. Yeah, the farmers are keeping them out. Yeah, because you can see, if you look around, all this mud, this is where they're here a lot. They're here a lot. They come right up here for a drink and to go out through that gate. Fortunately, I've been lucky that they weren't all here. I'm walking through lots of squelchy mud as well, look. Lots of squelchy mud. Squelch, 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 squelch. I'd have to have turned back. If they'd been all around here when I came close by a minute ago, I'd have to have turned back. And that would have been quite a big... This isn't going to make much difference. Just that it's nice to walk through the field. But I've got more dangers ahead yet. If these are out, it could be that they're out everywhere. And I've just walked down that great big muddy track. Because while it's mild, the grass still grows, you see. Saves on the hay and all that. It's warning people about cows, isn't it? Caution. Yeah, they normally come up all up to the gate when I walk up this lane here. And they're black cows as well. They're probably beef cattle. They're not cows, I reckon they're beef cattle. They'd be enormously curious. Right, over and out.